For me, an eco-city is one which enables people to live with a good quality of life, but also with a minimal resource consumption, less pollution, a higher level of ecological living in harmony with the natural system within the city, and really a lot more renewable resources being used in closed loops. And that is the sort of performance side. I mean, you might say, what's it look like? You know, what's it feel like? A green city, a city where you can do lots of jobs conveniently with information systems available to you. You can walk and cycle. You can use electric vehicles that don't pollute the air. It's quieter. Schools are within, you know, striking distance of where you live, and work is available reasonably locally. That sort of combination.